Satyam and welcome back to my channel. So you must be wondering where I am. I'm here in Pondicherry. Well, this is a very, very, very beautiful place. So let me give you a glimpse of this place and do experience the beauty of this place along with me. Well, this is the beautiful paradise beach of Pondicherry. Amazing view. The ocean roaring, amazingly beautiful. So this is the White Town area on the eve of New Year. All lit up, all decked up. Every building is built in a French style. Actually, this is a French colony. This road is leading towards the rock beach, and I myself have come to the rock beach in order to celebrate New Year 2019. So before 12 o'clock, I just thought of giving you a glimpse of the place, like how decked up the street is and like how people from different parts of the world have come up here in order to celebrate New Year. I hope you people are enjoying the view of the place. Pondicherry is worth a visiting place, especially on the eve of New Year. Now it's time to head towards the beach, the rock beach. I'll give you all a glimpse like how many people have turned up for this New Year Eve on the rock beach in Pondicherry. So come on, let's go together. Rock beach on the 31st December night, and it's almost 11:10, just 50 minutes more to New Year, and you can see the crowd and the hustle and bustle here. So it's almost New Year, and I wish everyone a very, very, very happy New Year 2019. So any of you planning to come to Pondicherry can easily hire scooters and bikes for yourself and can ride around the city like I am riding right now. So these are the beautiful roads of White Town Pondicherry. So I just thought of giving you a view, a morning view of these pretty streets, roads, and the different antique buildings which are built here. Some more glimpses of the street. Everything is properly planned and built. All the streets run parallel to each other and they are well connected. There are beautiful hotels, restaurants, bars. One can easily find accommodation here if anybody plans to come to Pondicherry. But yeah, a pre-booking has to be made because there are a number of people who turn up at once, and sometimes it happens that there is unavailability in these hotels which are near to the rock beach here in Pondicherry. is one final street which I just wanted to show you all. And just for the love of art, I love this cafe a lot. Just look at the wall of this cafe. Cafe de Art. Perfect paintings on the wall. I'm in love with these walls. Perfect color combination. These amazing paintings on the wall have turned out to be a place for perfect picture destination. Like, people from different places, they are coming up here and they are getting themselves clicked here. So this is another French colony here in White Town in Pondicherry. Amazingly beautiful, amazing architecture, beautiful houses, perfect color combination of the walls, perfect designs of the windows, the glass panes and everything. I am totally in love with this place. Would recommend it to everyone to experience this beauty. Do come to this place and experience it for yourself. Do not believe, just go and see. This is the view of the beautiful rock beach. The barrication has been done for the New Year Eve. These are the various hotels which are facing the sea. And these three roads which run just parallel to the ocean, and here is the beautiful rock beach. Amazing, isn't it? These are the beautiful hotels on the rock beach. All these are sea facing. You can see here. Amazing, beautiful hotels to make your stay a comfortable one. Though they'll charge a bit higher than rest of the other hotels present inside the city. But yeah, the view will be worth a stay in these hotels. Enjoying viewing the place as I am enjoying right now being at this place. You can see the black rocks here, probably because of all these. This is known as the rock beach. Amazing view, amazing. Whoa. You can see people down there, they are getting themselves clicked. I can't express my feelings in words. The serenity, the calm, the beautiful weather, the beautiful atmosphere, how it's making me feel right now. It's a feeling to experience for yourself. Do plan a visit to Pondicherry and enjoy the mesmerizing view of Mother Nature. Anand Bhavan, this is the best eating place when you visit Pondicherry on a budget, and it provides really yummy and tasty food. So this is one of the best eating places here in Pondicherry, which I figured out totally on a budget, and the food is really, really tasty here. Once you visit Pondicherry, do make a visit to this place and enjoy the tasty, yummy food which they offer here. Starting from the North Indian thali, South Indian thali, and everything possible. The North Indian and South Indian dishes, everything is prepared hygienically, and I found it to be a very, like, appropriate place to eat. You can see the crowd here, like, everybody, you know, mostly people from different places, they come up here to eat. They have numerous varieties. Of snacks, lunch, breakfast, dinner, everything. This is the Pondicherry bus stand, and the Pondicherry tourism provides buses every 15 minutes to Chennai. Like, the easiest way to come here is you can land up in Chennai and then you can take a bus. 3 hours journey, 150 kilometers, and you can land up in Pondicherry. Though Pondicherry even has an airport of its own. And so now I'm heading towards Chennai, and therefore I just wanted to give you all a glimpse of the Pondicherry bus stand. So amazing view of the ocean behind me, isn't it? I'm on the rock beach in Pondicherry. So I guess it's time to wrap up Pondicherry episode. And if you are new to my channel, do subscribe my channel. And please do not forget to hit the bell icon. And feel free to share your feedback through your likes and comments. Till then, stay tuned, keep watching, keep smiling. Bye-bye. Take care.